Hello and welcome back to my another tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you how to change lock screen clock style in your Poco M3. So let's take a look. You might be recently buy this Poco M3 and you are wondering how to change lock screen clock style. Now you can see in my phone, this is the lock screen clock style, and if you decide to add or change this clock style, you can easily do that. I'm going to share with you how you can change lock screen clock style. In order to do that, you need to click on your phone settings section. After click over settings section, scroll down and then you're going to find here lock screen. After click over lock screen, scroll down and then you're going to find here something say lock screen clock format. Simply click over there. Now you can easily choose any of them. You can also see the preview how it's going to be look like. For example, I would like to set this lock screen clock style. If I go back, if I lock my phone, and if I try to go on lock screen, you will notice now it's appeared the new clock style. So within this way, you can easily change lock screen clock style in your Xiaomi Poco M3. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.